Asterisk is free and open source software that changes a regular computer into a communication server, such as IPPBX system, gateway, and conference server. It's used by small, medium, large business, call center, and government throughout the world. APEC now offers the Asterisk-based IP communication for the convenience of the user. In our first demonstration, I'm going to show you how to transfer your call. Extension numbers are already registered through your Asterisk. Let's press the extension number.
Hello?
Yes, I need to talk to someone on the line 3, please.
Yeah, hold on, please. Let me transfer.
In our second demonstration, I'm going to show you how to do a call pickup. Dial extension 2002. Now the line 1 and 3 is on the line. When no one answers the phone, third party may pick up the phone by pressing the BLF button on top. Press 3. Now the line 1 and 2 is on the line. The third example is an intercom function. This can be used when you have to make an important announcement to everyone in the office. Press the extension number to activate an intercom function. Everyone, please come to the conference room immediately. The last example is a paging function. Paging function is useful when you're making an important announcement to each individual. Hello? Hello? APEC Asterisk will give you full satisfaction to the customer. For more information, please visit our website. Thanks for watching today.